टाइगर, आपने अपनी लास्ट फिल्म में कहा था कि दिन तेरा है साल मेरा होगा, एंड ऋतिक साहब आपने भी कहा था कि सबसे लंबा छलांग हम ही लगाएंगे. So it seems that it has been proven with this film. What do you want to say about it? This success, because this is a two hero film, a trend which is not so much on the cards. Hum aise aksar nahi dekhte. What do you want to say about it?
Sorry, what are the first part of it?
Okay.
Something that you said.
Nahin, yeah. So inka Tiger Sir ka last film ka dialogue tha ki din tera hoga saal mera hoga, and aapke Super 30 ka dialogue tha ki sabse lamba chalang hum hi lagayenge. So it seems that it has been proven with the film.
I guess the next time we say something, you all should trust us.
But what do you want to say about the trend, a two hero trend, jo aise aksar hame dekhne nahi milta, and it has been received so much success, so much love, and you're standing toe to toe with Tiger, and there's so much of love.
I think to pull off a two hero film, you really need two people who really have honest and real admiration and love for each other. If not, the director is dead. Mar jayega aadmi. So I think with Tiger, I genuinely feel so much love and so much admiration for the person he is, for the actor he is. And I think that is, without that, I don't think it's possible.
Yeah. What do you want to add about it?
I think adding to what Ritik sir had said, or jaise main abhi keh raha tha ki yaar, jis din mujhe pata chala ki I'm doing a two hero film with Ritik Roshan, I said ki yaar, isse bada mauka hai hi nahi. And one of my, you know, things are checked off from my to-do list in my life before I, you know, move on. But this has been an educational journey. It's been an empowering journey. Aur main is film ko khaskar bahut zyada manta hu, kyunki he is literally somebody who I look up to. So it was very easy in a way for me to relate to my character, because my character looks up to his character in the film as well. So I think, like he said, it's a very genuine feeling. And I did it as honestly as I could and as real as I could, so yeah.
Hi Ritik, Samne, Madhu, BBC Hindi se, Samne aapke. Sabse pehle to big congratulation aapko, kyunki back to back do success, ek behtareen film rahi, Super 30 aur War. To kya
kehna chahenge? Bahut bahut shukriya, thank you.
Kya kehna chahenge, because ye saal aapka raha.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Main khush kismat hu that I had films that I was so empowered by. I felt so much love and so much passion for both the films. I guess after this, I feel very, very encouraged. Aur mere khayal se, from now, I'm going to set my benchmark even higher.
Hi, Ritik here.
Second, we'll take this question, please, on the right.
Yeah. Ritik and Tiger, my question is for both of you. Recently, when we had media interactions with Akshay ji and Ajay Devgan, both of them complained, you know, that there was some reason why, you know, ego maybe, which prevents two hero films or three hero films come coming. Now, after this, do you see a change, and will you yourself be a part of such a change if it happens? Both of you.
I have always been somebody who looks forward to doing films like two hero films, whether it was ZNMD, whether it was Fizza, where it was about the sister. I am about cinema. I love good cinema. And that's it. It stops there. I don't have any more thoughts beyond that that help me decide on a film. So, yeah, I think this is something that people should, I think, just be secure with. You know, as long as you are authentic to your role and your character, you will shine. And nobody can take that away from you.
Thank you. That's a great question. Thank you.
I think somewhere, Khalid and Kabir have proved that. If you're authentic to what you're doing, doesn't matter.
Tiger, what do you have to say? Because you have been doing solo films too.
So, I mean, I've just sort of been starting out my career, and I feel like I haven't achieved much. But, you know, I've never been offered a double hero film until now, thanks to Siddharth sir and Adi sir. Aur sach kahunga, meri fati padi thi shuru mein, kyunki ek to main Ritik Roshan ke samne matlab koshish kar raha hu khade hone ke liye. But, you know, for me, it was a huge, huge challenge. And my only fear was to not come across because I'm his biggest fan, bigger than all of you guys.
Woo!
So my only
I'm with you guys.
So my only challenge was to not let that fanboy in me show on screen in a way. And other than that, main bahut hi shukrguzar hu inke liye kyunki jis tarah unhone mujhe taiyar ki is kirdar ke liye, I think, you know, I all credit goes to him. Aur kabhi kabhi main bahut lucky hota tha, Ritik sir bhi mujhe direct karte the ek do baar aise. So I used to be really lucky, you know, I'm surrounded by the best.
Ritik मैम को माइक की जरूरत ही नहीं है, क्या बात है?
I hope he works with other production house and that film is the best. What do you have to say?
I think Khaskar,
and there is no looking back for you, you know, in your career you have got the best film. I suppose, what do you have to say?
I think Khaskar Sajid bhai bahut khush the, you know, his reaction was you know, he expected, you know, he got more than he expected, and he was very happy with the whole film, with the characters. He said he was very proud of me. In fact, he's called me 3 times already, and he's expressed his happiness towards, you know, my performance and the whole film altogether. So yeah.
Thank you. The next question.
Hi, Neha here from Bollywood now. Hi, right.
Samne.
Hi. Many congratulations to all you guys. Most deserving success, I would say. Itni zyada mehnat dikh rahi hai screen par. My question is for you, Ritik. जब आपकी फिल्म रिलीज होती है, इतने साल हो गए इंडस्ट्री में, अभी भी वो नर्वसनेस होती है, वो शेकी फीलिंग होती है, क्या करते हो आप जब फिल्म रिलीज होती है और यू आर लेड बैक एंड यू एंजॉय योर समोसा?
तो कल मैं अपने बिस्तर में था, मैं लेटा हुआ था और मैं आइसक्रीम खा रहा था और मैंने टाइगर को मैसेज किया कि यार तू क्या कर रहा है, तो टाइगर ने कहा I'm in my bed having ice cream. So I said, yaar, I think we are both going through the same feeling. Let us celebrate this with everybody tomorrow and eat ice cream on stage. So can we all have some ice cream, please?
Kya baat hai?
I'm sorry, I think that was an abstract way to answer your question. We are, I think, extremely happy. Mere khayal se, मैं एक बार जब अपनी फर्स्ट कॉपी जब देख लेता हूँ, हाँ हाँ ले आओ ले आओ ले आओ,
ये कभी नहीं हुआ है
हम लोग,
दिस इज द फर्स्ट,
यू हैव टू ट्रस्ट व्हाट वी आर सेइंग, वी एक्चुअली मीन व्हाट वी आर सेइंग,
यू नो.